Coming up at Inner Glory, it's Legion versus Anarchy, an Anarchy's Asylum match. Legion's been looking for this moment his entire life. And Tyson Sport opened up the floodgates when he performed the ritual that brought Legion back. And this story really kicked off when Tyson Sport backstabbed Anarchy one last time.
You and WAW.
I heard your message, Anarchy. You look like you're going a little bit crazy up there. Like you're a little nuts.
And bringing my own asylum.
Use this damn vessel to ruin your life.
We've known each other for years, decades, all the way back to medieval times.
For sins, Anarchy. Now give me my power.
And yet you blamed their sins without even looking in the mirror at your own.
You're in Legion's nightmare.
And you will be put back in the stone age.
Here you are, attached to the vessel known as Tyson Sport. Interfering in his change for the good for him and his company.
You will know death is staring you in the face.
You know, I told you the flames were only gonna get hotter.
For you!
I
am many. This is my sanctuary. I am Legion.
This isn't over, Legion. Come into glory will be your end. Your damnation. Everything comes to an end.